Hey guys, Metal Breakdown here. So I have one reaction for you today, and it's a reaction to the song Vanishing by A Perfect Circle from their second album, 13 Step. Super excited to do this one today. And just before I'm getting started with this reaction, just remember that I have currently a giveaway going on. I'm giving away one CD of Evolution by Disturbed. So if you want to win it, just watch the previous video I made, the one I made yesterday, talking about the top 10 of the most anticipated albums of 2019. The rules will be in the comment section under that video, so it will be really easy to participate. And yeah, you have a chance to win a free copy of that album, and the chances of you winning are pretty high because there's not a lot of people participating. So yeah, just go participate. It takes like 5 seconds and you could be the winner of this album by Disturbed. Anyway, that's not the point of this video, so let's start this reaction already, guys. So let's do this for Vanishing by A Perfect Circle. I love the pronunciation of the hiya. I'm not able to pronounce it the same way that Maynard does, but you get it, I'm sure. Oh my god. I thought it would stay like slow and mellow throughout the entire thing, but it's already kind of heavy right now. Great stuff. I love the effects that they used for the vocals. Pretty cool. And the bass sounds pretty fucking good. It's like when you're listening to a band like Pink Floyd, you're just so into the fucking music. It's incredible. And it's weird because since the beginning of this song, everything in the song seems like a natural progression of the song. It's like it's where it needed to go. I don't know if you understand what I want to say, but that's pretty much it. In terms of the lyrics, the song title itself, Vanishing, is pretty much what this song is about. The way I see it is about someone that died recently, and that person is just slowly disappearing, vanishing. So yeah, it's saying floating away, disappearing, so yeah. I don't think there could be another meaning than this. Maybe there is. If there is, please tell me. Thank you. such a slow, like, peaceful ending. Getting out of this life so peacefully and everything. It's the way I see it, but like I said, it might not be the meaning of this song, but it's my own interpretation of it. So yeah, that was Vanishing by A Perfect Circle. For those of you who don't know, the next one I'll do is the sixth song on this album, 13 Step. The sixth track is called A Stranger, so that's the next one I'll do because I'm doing the entire album. And after that, I'll finally do the seventh track on it, The Outsider, which is probably the song that people on this channel are the most excited about from what I've read in the comment section. So don't worry, guys, I'm getting there. I'll do it eventually. Hopefully you still enjoyed that reaction today. It was not like a big song, huge song that it's a must to listen to, but in my opinion, there's a replay value, and it was a cool song to discover, and it just got me in a good vibe, even though the lyrics can be kind of sad, but I guess we have to see it in kind of positive way. Anyway, I really enjoyed it, so even though it was not that fucking huge track that destroyed my mind, it was still really enjoyable, and I had fun listening to it. So that's pretty much it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I'll be back tomorrow with another reaction, maybe two, maybe more, I really don't know. It will depends on how I feel, but what I'll try to do in the future with this channel, because if you remember, before I always did like two reactions each day from the current planning, and it was the same thing all over and over and over again. But I feel like it was maybe a bit too much, because after that I was like, I would be like 3 days without posting. So I'll try to be more consistent, like one video per day, more when I feel like it, but I'll not force myself anymore. I just feel like it will work better that way, and I'll have more fun doing it. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you enjoy what I do here. Take care.